Hey, how's it going, everyone? I'm going to go over a penny stock that does look like it could break out. And I wanted to go over this one in particular because a ton of volume has been coming in. On average, they have about 29 million volume. And today they ended the day with 55 million volume. That's almost twice as much as they do on average. And I like the setup as, again, this one has been holding nice after hours as well. So I had to go over this one with you guys. Now, quick disclaimer, anything we do mention is purely for entertainment purposes. If you guys would like financial advice, recommending contacts, financial professional. However, we have been going play by play, day by day throughout the whole year. So if you guys want to see more entries and breakouts, all you have to do is subscribe, hit the bell notification, and you will be notified at a timely matter. And again, much love to everyone that does subscribe. We do go all out Monday through Friday on entries and breakouts. So again, be on the lookout for more of those. Now, I am going to go over our next favorite play. I did mention a play before this on INVO. That is a very similar play. I think that one is a possible great play. So if you haven't checked out that video, definitely do. And I'm going to post another video after this on another possible breakout play. Now, we are going to go over this one in particular. LKCO definitely could break out. Again, we did come all the way down to our previous breakout point, and it looks like it is starting to pick up. We do have nice volume that has been coming. As you can see, we have more volume than we did previously for quite a while. So this one definitely could break out if the volume does continue. Again, we do have on average about 29 million volume, and today we have about 55 million volume. So again, this one could break out. If it does break new highs into tomorrow, I will be buying again. If it does break at one over 126, so I'm going to go to the 5 minutes. So you can see, again, we do want this to break into new highs going into tomorrow. So if it does break over 126, I do plan on buying, as it is a very key resistance when it did sell off on the 5 minute chart. Now, again, we do have another key resistance here at $3.89. That is where we broke out to previously. So we are going to see if we do break into this. But however, there has been a lot of plays that came down to the previous breakout points, but this one in particular and INVO and the next one I'm going to mention all have amazing volume that has been coming in with them. Therefore, it does have a possibility to break out tomorrow. Now, I am going to be having these on watch going into pre-market, so because those are definitely going to be huge indicators for these stocks. So again, much love to everybody that has been watching all of our entries and breakouts. I hope you guys have been enjoying them, and everybody in the comment section, I appreciate you all. Much love to all you guys. And if you guys do have your watch list, you guys know the usual, throw it in the comment section. I love talking to you guys. Again, anything on your mind, throw it in the comment section. Again, God bless you all, and I'll see you guys in the next video.